Foundation chairman of the Supervisory Board of Raiffeisen Bank Aval, Herbert Stepic, provided annual funding for charity center Quo Vadis of Caritas PES in Berdiansk. Children from low-income families visit the center. They organized a small family-friendly holiday in the center Quo Vadis. The details in the next story. The world isn't without good people. Another proof of this become action of the charitable foundation chairman of the Supervisory Board of the Raiffeisen Bank Aval, Herbert Stepic. He provided annual funding for the center of the charity Quo Vadis. Head of the bank's public relations and corporate communication service, Leonid Zyabrev, and the director of Berdiansk branch of Raiffeisen Bank Aval, George Halabuzar, visited this center. Priest Dislav Zayon, the rector of the Nativity of the Blessed Virgin Mary's Catholic Church, accompanied them. Guests with a pleasure went over a comfortable territory of the Quo Vadis Center, which is located on the Pionerska Street. There is a lot of trees and flowers and a nice corner where little animals live. In these summer days, the Quo Vadis Center visits about 30 children of different ages. Practically, they are all from low-income families.
Artem, when did you come to this center for the first time?
For a long time ago.
What are you doing here?
We are studying, playing.
For example, what can you do?
I can sing.
What role had you in the play?
I represented a frog from a fairy tale.
What is your name?
Maxim.
Tell me, please, what do you like to do here most of all?
I like singing. I like the Dolphinarium. The tutors of the Quo Vadis Center help the children to prepare for the arrival of philanthropists. Boys and girls with their own hands made small souvenirs. They sang, danced, read poetry and played folk instruments for guests. Children also demonstrated their knowledge in English, which they study in the Quo Vadis Center. The representative of Raiffeisen Bank Aval was surprised by the holiday program. We are glad to be here, and it is very exciting that we can do good things thanks to our Austrian partners. Business is business. We live not just for revenue, but also for our children. We have to provide them a good life, good conditions for study and recreations. I'm sure that their lives should be better than ours. That's why I want to thank the rector of the Nativity of the Blessed Virgin Mary's Catholic Church, Zdislav Zayons, who makes such wonderful things. It is a great idea. It is a unique and important project. We are pleased to support it, thanks to the heat of the Supervisory Board of Raiffeisen Bank Aval for supporting this initiative. Children's eyes, it is just a miracle. Therefore, we are on the right way, and we have to continue this charity. Children loves priest Dislav Zayons very much. He thanked to the philanthropists for material support. He also counts on the support of citizens of Berdiansk who care about children in the Quo Vadis Center.